Don't focus too much on that throat. Going for the wrist. No. Nice! Yeah! Yeah, I was laughing.
Scraped everything.
Yeah, oh, it went right up my face. It's beautiful. I got skewered. I'm laughing. Nice. So I have a pig leg now.
I have a hole in my chest.
Now, what I did there was different than a standard parry. I don't know if you noticed. When you chop down, you went here, I went to accentuate the chop. Right, so instead of, you were cutting here, I went here to force your blow farther than you wanted. Well, it's a technique I don't normally do, and it's certainly what I haven't really worked with you on, so I wanted you to see it. I also have to keep, nice, the audio up to see how much it transfers over. This is what I have to put up with. I've lost my leg. I've lost my fingers. I'm proud of you, though, because you're using... He gets the kill. Excellent.
I had one. I caught you short.
You hit with your heart. Good. Come on. Come get me. Nice. Almost. That was a flat.
Yeah.
United my hand.
Nope.
I dubbed the lefty. Better. No. I actually parried that one right here. I watched that go by.
Got me.
Nice. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, I'll give you that one. And that was cloth! Thank
yes,
God.
It was.
Actually, having a kind of bad arm day, so. Yeah. So I have to fight lefty. Good leg. Nice. Yeah, you definitely belong in greatsword. And you losing your hair was a beautiful maneuver on your part. Nice. You got one.
Cool, I can kick.
Nice. Took my leg. Okay. Nut! I think I'm not standing up on that one. I hope we can throw ball that one. Nuts!
Right.
Wait, I'm not actually gonna skewer you. I tip one. Ooh.
You okay?
Yes. Self chiropractic. Nice. Note the subtle grip adjustment to increase range. No, well done. You got me.